What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and we are in the middle of trying to invade. Well, not the middle, we're at the beginning, to be honest. We haven't found the door yet. We're trying to make our way into one of these cauldrons, which are basically like these, I guess, fortresses that if you take it down, you gain the ability to override certain machines. So I've been on a little quest to I guess this guy didn't make it inside. Hopefully I don't end up like this guy. Well, so yeah, you see what happens when you try to invade one of these things.
Good meat.
Yeah, good meat. So this is basically a way in, I think. I could be wrong. I've never been here before. And do we have to jump all the way over there? Okay, I know I don't have super jump, so that's not gonna work for me. Okay, we found the entrance. Now what? Well, it says find the entrance again. Okay, cool. I guess we're going into the depths of the earth, guys. Alright, let's hope there isn't like mold people or anything living down there. So we didn't break our legs making it down.
Some kind of liquid flowing through that pipe.
This pipe? This is a pipe? This looks like a big rock to me. Okay, I'm just gonna make sure I don't fall off, because I don't think I can survive a fall from this height anyways. So, alright, boys. See what the hell is down here. Okay, this looks like more death. Cool, almost fell off there. Nothing here. Okay, how am I gonna get down? Okay. Okay, I said down, girl.
Hazier. Looks like I'm not the first to look for a way in. What a waste.
What a waste indeed. Oh, what the hell, yes. Okay, there's nothing important. These people didn't make it inside. That's unfortunate. Got another one here. Well, at least they died to set up some lights for me. I'd rather not have to fight in the dark, you know. So we found the real entrance.
Curious too, but I'm better prepared. I hope it's enough.
Another one. That was so four of them came and they all died just to find the entrance. My word, how hard is this cauldron? Okay, let's stock up on some stuff. Alright. Wish me luck, boys. Gonna need it. There's a machine right there. I'm gonna wait for him to turn around, and then I'm gonna put three right in his eyeball. Actually, I may not even wait. I wasn't patient. That was my fault. But didn't even make it. Damage in the turbines can reverse its direction.
What does it do?
Okay. So
looks like things are going my way.
Is that your way? Let's scan this. Rotating transformer of an unknown design. Can support human weight, so I'm guessing that's how I make it over this thing, because I don't have super jump. Well, I don't think there's any super jump in this game, and we fell down. Son of a gun. Okay, so how do we get up? And look like. It looks like her head is too big to make it through there. So let's jump on through there. And here we go. We are in motion, boys. We are in motion. Alright, cool. So we made it across. Obstacle one.
That rushing sound again.
Dead. Couldn't even see the bottom of that. Investigate.
Need to find a way through that shell.
What shell? So we see, actually we're not going to shoot them yet because we don't know how many of them there are. There's a supply crate. Oh wait, this guy can see me. Oh, you can see me, that means it's time for you to die, bro. The hell you mean? Okay, what does this say? Obstruct visual detection. Can I destroy it? Or does it mean if I walk in here, they can't see me? Okay, I think it's one of those things that will help me out. Okay. I really only put one of those little watchers. They really underestimated me. Maybe I'm overestimating myself. Maybe. Oh, there's another one down here. Turn around. Turn around. Snitch though. Oh crap. Okay, I really was overestimating myself. They sent out a freaking sun. This guy saw me. Holy crap, this guy saw me. I am gone. I am too gone. And he saw me. So the fight is on, boys. The fight of my life. Kill me, not before I get off a couple good shots. I'm going down swinging. You like me now, bro? Oh wow, you hit me through the thing? Wow, okay. Nah bro, I'm going down swinging like a champ. Woo, a real man goes down swinging. Maybe I don't go down at all. How about that? Let me know. Woo! All that smack. So you gotta lay down the smack on me. Ran out of freaking fire arrows, so all that smack. All that smack, dog. That was your eye, bro. Can you see me now? What's that, Chino? What's that saying? You can't see me? Do they still say that? Those of you guys who still watch, oh, who's this? You're weak, bro. You're soft. You can't see me, bro. Machine kill. Die. Oh, it was a Ravager. Right, the Ravagers are bigger and stronger and faster than the Sawtooths. You can tell I'm still scarred, guys. From fighting my first Sawtooth in this game. Every time time I see a big machine running towards me, I immediately think saw to it. Okay. Now, let's on to the actual mission of... I don't know. What are we supposed to be doing again? Right, taking over this cauldron. Now, how do we do that? Oh yes, I think we go over there somewhere. Go through that. Okay, cool. I was like, where the hell am I? I hope I can go through it and not die. Okay, so I can go through here and not die. I learned that. Where did they drop me off? I am so confused. Oh, they dropped me right back at the bottom where I was. Started from the bottom and I ended up right back there. Up over there. Okay. Oh, okay. Cool. Alright, let's go. Oh, I gotta reverse the direction. Or not. I'll just drop down and then go on the one that I was on the first time. They're not bringing me inside this thing to shock me. Okay. Okay, so next up is gotta explore. What are we missing here? Okay, there's something. Maybe I can. Let's see where it takes me first, and then if I need to change directions, I will. I feel like I definitely do. Yep, I need to change direction. Okay, cool. One thing for sure, my girl is most definitely fearless. I should not drop from this high. I'm gonna lose a ton of health. Okay, she's strong as shit. She lost barely any health, but okay. We're next. There's nothing over here, so we're going this way. I can't lower him. Oh, sound and I don't know where it's coming from. Alright, I'm not gonna jump down here because... Ooh. Showing me the way? Oh, that's how you come up? Thank you. Now you can die. You served your purpose. I was wondering how to get down there. Pick that thing up. Okay. Anything else down here? Nope. Cool.
I'll tuck that away.
All right. What's next? I expected a lot more hostiles in here. But I guess this is like an exploration type mission, yes? Where are we going? There's nothing over here. Alright. Hostiles that folded. There's a bunch of long legs. Oh crap, this guy. Oh crap, wrong weapon. That could be way worse. This got real bad. I thought it was just long legs, but they have long legs and Watcher, and they have a Ravager. Alright, cool. Wow, I literally just... Wow, that was lucky. Wow, I'm stuck in the water, guys. I'm literally stuck in the water. Actually helps me out. Okay, now time to lay some traps. Please don't work on the Ravengers because this is a really weak tripcaster. But that should work on the long legs at least. And I'll just take out the Watchers right now. Back to the night. you slap me? How dare you hit a girl? What's wrong with you? Okay, so we got three alive. Actually, four alive. Which one's in here? You're the guy I'm not trying to fight. So I'll leave you to last because I don't have any firearms right now. You, I don't want to fight, but I can take you for sure. I was so focused on making sure I finish off that one that I stopped focusing on her. I saw you break your fall, guys. Get out of the water, Aloy! Get out of the water! What the hell? Okay. I'm just gonna hold her breath for a little while. You guys need to. It's the one that's almost dead? Nah, bro, you getting finished off right now. Come up, Peter. Get out. Get out. There we go. How dare you? You should have been dead. Who was it that saw me? Running? What if your legs are long? You can't run without a head. Actually, you can't still. I'm gonna finish you off old fashioned way. Two left. You're one of them. For now, I'm gonna make sure that you don't kill me. Cat and mouse. Who's on top? The guy on top gotta die first. Okay, you know what? Enough of this running. If the guy on top is me. This guy. Hey. Relax, buddy. Okay, do I really not have anything for fire arrows? Because my regular arrows are not. Yep. My regular arrows are not doing a damn thing with this game. So this is gonna take a while.
Here's my chance.
I'm just gonna pick you apart. Since I can't hold you to shit. Sure, break every single piece of off your body, and then kill you. Slow and painful. You chose this life. Well. Oof. Somebody got upstairs shot me. Cat and mouse. Chose this. Now I find a big ass gun. Wow. ninja?
I have ammo for this weapon.
Game, I'm telling you. Find a big ass gun at the end of all this. Just my luck. Watch me use up all the ammo out of that gun, and then there's more enemies that spawn after. I'm gonna feel like a real idiot. But I feel like that on a daily, so it's not new. Alright, let's go upstairs and then see what else is left for me. Wait, how do I get out there? Find a way through the blaze process. Yeah, I would like to find a way. Okay, there's a rope up there. Okay, I see what's going on in here. Something is not right.
Oh, nice.
Can I jump up here? I'm just making this up and this is not what you're actually supposed to do. But yeah, okay, that's not actually what you're supposed to do. Maybe it is, who knows. Oh wow. Alright, so I could just jump right on one of these and take myself right to the top. If I didn't miss, of course I would miss though. I think I'll be there soon. Let's try again. To go, but it looks like that's one of the places I need to go. Oh, actually, it looks like it's exactly where I need to go. Look at that, guys. Dumb luck. My best friend. Alright. Oh, let's open this. Let's open this. That was real close. Thought it was curtains for me.
These will keep. That's where I need to go.
So we have some fire arrows, not a lot, so we gotta make sure we make the most of them. Okay, we got some blaze, so that's good. We can definitely make a little bit more fire arrows. Alright, so we have a good amount. I should be able to take down a couple ravengers. Okay. Down here, do I really want to jump off here? Doesn't look like they left me with any other real option. Okay, looks like I made the right choice for once. Well, might have been the wrong choice, but for now, it seems like the right choice. Already getting aggro. What is he really gonna do from behind? He's huge. God damn it. He looks like a savage. Looks like he's not one to be messed with. Before I let him out, I'll make sure to set up a whole bunch of. Well, actually, my traps are not gonna do too much against them because they're electric. I'm gonna just call this idiot. Just keep walking around in circles. Like, I killed your friend.
They know who I am.
There you go, idiot. Ooh, what the heck? How am I getting hit? I barely. Stop. Okay, so I can't get my items? Kill me the whatever. Actually, there's
almost got you.
traps actually help. Actually, it doesn't, because the Ravengers are too strong for this trap. He just jumped right over it. This guy's a straight savage. This guy gives zero. Oh, he didn't hit me because I rolled under his belly button. Literally one hit takes off like 2/3 of my HP bar. Okay, so I got the Ravenger. Now it's just me. When I miss 3 of my arrows, that's not good. So we got 6 shots. Let's make him count, baby. Burn for me, baby. Burn. I got 10 more. You got your name on it. Let's switch it up. Wow. Let's switch it up and start getting hit. One thing I gotta do, I gotta upgrade my caster real soon. How you like me now? Not so big now, huh? Not so tough now, huh? Yeah, so you get what? I'm not leaving that. Button. No, sir. You gotta drop something from my resources. The hell you mean? Fought so hard for that. Actually, that's not what I want to drop. Drop. We really gotta start using some of these things. That can go. And those can go. Yeah, that can go too. That can go. Okay. Let's grab that and see what else this brassy has here. Our weapon cost 4. Whatever. That's just trash, I don't want that. Let's see what this guy has to offer me. Oh, he offered me his heart. Well, thank you, sir. You're a gentleman and a scholar. And is this the end? Did we finally do it? Will we now be able to control some Ravengers? That was
more machines I can override.
Yes, that's awesome. All right, guys, so this one's been far but we finally overrided Quoro, and we now have the ability to override Ravengers, Tramplers, Shellwalkers, Snap Moss, and Longlegs. We also made it to level 30. Yeah. But that's all I have to share for this one, guys. Like always, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace and love.